Today, I want to share a technique for managing API change a bit more efficiently. So what I mean by that is, in the industry, I've seen a lot of teams introducing complex schema versioning and API versions when they really don't need to do so. So what I mean by that, when you're introducing a new field to the API contract because you've added a new feature to your product, you don't need to create a new API version. It could be enough just to add a new attribute there and let people consume it. Adding an attribute is a non-breaking change so that none of the clients would even notice it unless you explicitly tell them this. However, after you introduce a new field that supposedly duplicates some other fields, your consumers using this new field after some time, say after a few days of inactivities or few weeks of inactivity with that field, you can safely remove it and nobody would care. And it's much easier on your side to manage an API endpoint when you have just one version as opposed to having to deal with multiple versions of the same API. In this video, I've covered just one area that are really critical to get right in order to successfully deliver software on time, in a way that you can feel truly proud of, reducing risk and building up alignment along the way. If you want to learn more about other areas, subscribe to my channel.